dir Glenn die noch gerade sehe, Frau? Nee, aber dann hat's mir gehund Glenn.
Need to get on the other side. Best not to draw attention here.
Snér til kristindóms.
What happened to you, stranger?
Burke, the man I work for, he did this to me, that evil man. I was simply doing a round of checks on our last shipment when he accused me of theft. Me, theft! Please, bring me up to the bridge. I need some treatment, some medicine.
Ich schwör, du kannst schanken.
There you are, Chad. About time you showed your face. What is left of it?
Fuck. No, no, no. Get away from me.
Come along, Chad. We still have work to do.
Work? You still want me to work? I can't even see my own hands, you heartless bastard.
He says you blinded him.
Aye, that I did. What is a leader to do when his men can't take their eyes off his treasure, even after several warnings?
I was not looking! You stabbed my eyes out!
Quiet now, Chad. Hand him over to me. Do your best to follow me, Chad.
Just kill me instead.
Ergis,
let's slow this imp go!
Yeah.
Are you going to enter the water or not?
Oh no, the waters are too cold. Ah, but the quicker I am baptized, the bigger business.
A moment in frozen water is a minor bit of suffering for a
under the
lifetime
eye
serving
of God,
the Great Father.
Simply to improve
Do
trade.
It.
That man needs a push or a good scare. That man needs a push or a good scare.
One cannot become one of God's children without going through the proper ritual.
No. I have avoided the water for weeks, and I do not intend to freeze this Yule.
No wonder people avoid your mocking
water
stall.
Is a minor
you
bit of suffering for a lifetime serving the Great Father. Do it.
Watch for the counter! Going to suffer! Give up, you shit!
There you go.
Cold! Cold! The ice waves are taking me! Save! Hey! This is not so bad!
Good God, at last! I hereby baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit within us all. You are now a child of God.
So, is this it?
It is. Go forth and walk his holy steps, new child.
If his steps go to God, then so be it. But first, I could go for a nice...
I have done enough.
Yeah, I'm all of it. There below with your body so wee. Do you think that you'll ever be up here like me? Will you flight against me and try testing your luck?
I accept. And like lightning will leave you dumbstruck.
Not bad. But what will you wager?
Here's my bet. Now do your worst.
I call down from on high the full strength of the gods to defeat all the stammerers, weaklings, and frauds. And those men who approach, I make fools of them all.
Don't mistake position for size. You aren't very tall.
You minuscule little imp. You're a terrible flighter. I am here in the clouds while you crawl on the ground like a sad little worm making a pitiful sound. And my height goes to show how above you I stand.
Then enjoy while you can, a great fall is at hand.
Surprisingly competent. I have every advantage I see for an age. My words are my weapons, these ramparts my stage. What's it like being tiny, an ant in the loam?
What's it like feigning hugeness? You're not but a gnome.
That one landed. Well, for a mere speck of a flighter, you're surprisingly strong. You've earned your winnings. You're a mighty little midge.
Better luck next time!
I will not stand for it! Rob me of my coin! Rob me of my house!
What is this about God and pies?
Someone stole my pie, and I, a skilled sniffer, am going to weed that pie thief out!
All for a piece of pie?
It is no ordinary pie! My pies top any other pies, and the blasted pie thief knows it! Oh, the smell! Oh, the smell! The thief went down this road! Come out, thief! I know you're here. I can smell my pie. The thief should not be far. I will find that scoundrel.
Fragrant of melted butter. Comforting. Oh.
Aha! The thief came by. I am on the trail. My pie is near. My nose does not lie. Come out, thief!
If they see me, this will get messy.
The coy sweetness of berries. I smell it.
Oh, the thief must be near now. I recognize my pie's allure to any nose. Come out! Come out! The aroma of a pastry baked just right. The thief is near!
This is just the right amount.
Caught, scoundrel! Now, give my delicious pie back.
Delicious? Your pie was blander than my late father's face.
What did you put in my pie? The smell, this aroma. It's never produced such an effect before.
I added some honey. It'll enhance the berries by a bit.
Good God. It does enhance the sweet smell. This is remarkable. Unheard of. A miracle.
It seems like this child could make an extraordinary baker, and Jorvik could use one less thief.
Well, it does smell spectacular. You have a keen sense for the culinary arts, child. You want a job?
God's piss of luck! Thank you so much! You won't regret it! I have so many ideas!
Stop stealing the pies.
Oh, thank you for your help. Come by my stall, should you have a craving for pie.
Tidende.
They will attack on sight here.
Gather Jan Basing Dergan, Othe Brades?
Amir
Thor lends me strength. Huh? malevolence. This land... lifted. This place is heavily guarded.
Thank you. Yeah.
Something is wrong. Troll curse corruption lurks here. Good. The land breathes once more. What? Black spirits torment this land. I need to heal. Phew, that's better. Let's go hooded here.
Come one, come all, Norse and Saxons alike, newly blessed.
Jorvik is now free of the Order's influence.
Brilliant as ever, my friend. Thank you for all you have done.
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
One more gone. The world is brighter for it.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
There are more medallions to collect.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Good to see you.
I have purged the Order of Ancients from Jorvik with Yuvina and Jord's aid. And should we ever need theirs, they will come.
You do this work well, Eivor. Is it a prelude to you joining the Hidden Ones?
I doubt it. Not enough glory in these back-alley brawls.